The light rail carries 286 persons, standees as well as sitting. And the system in the peak hour, in the long run future, is estimated to move 15,000 persons in 1 hour in one direction.
ለምን አገራችን ባደገ ቁጥር ስራ እየተፈጠረ ስለሆነ የኛ ቻንስ ደግሞ ሰፊ ሊሆን ይችላል ብዬ ነው የማስበው ለኔ በኩል ማለት
ነው። ዛሬ አሁን ምንም መንገድ የለም አንድ ጊዜ ነው የሄድኩት ከዚህ በኋላ ግፋቢል ወይ ሁለት ጊዜ ነው
ገብቷል በጣም የወረደ ነው ማለት ጥሩ አመለካከት የላቸው ጥረታቸውም አንደኛ ነገር ገብቷል አንደኛ እርግጠኛ ነኝ ሳስቡ የታክሲን ቢዝነስ ለመግደል ነው እንዲወጡ ለማድረግ ነው
I don't think that will be an issue because this light rail will only take the passengers along the current corridor being under construction. But the transport demand in the secondary roads and in the direction where the light rail stations are is still huge. So these other modes of transport systems will be efficiently used still within the city.
The minibuses serve all the other parts of the city. So it will complement the LRT system. And the other one is, it goes from here and went to east-west to it reach Tor High Lodge. When there is a road, there is a minibus, I could say.